If you're interested in astronomy, you've probably heard that this galaxy and this galaxy are going to collide in roughly 5 billion years' time. The first galaxy is our own Milky Way, or at least an artist's impression of it since we can't see it from the inside. The second one is the Andromeda Galaxy, or Messier 31. The galaxies are currently moving towards each other at about 100 kilometers per second, and conventional wisdom has been that they will eventually collide, destroying both spiral galaxies in the process and leaving behind an elliptical galaxy which you can think of like a spheroidal blob of stars. However, new simulations by astronomers from universities in Toulouse, Helsinki, and Durham show only a 2% chance that the galaxies will actually collide in the next 5 billion years. Using data from NASA's Hubble Space Telescope and ESA's Gaia mission, and running 100,000 simulations that included estimates of the uncertainties in the models and the gravitational effects of two other large nearby galaxies, the researchers found that the Milky Way and Andromeda galaxies collide roughly half the time, but those collisions occur in about 8 to 10 billion years. That's super interesting in general, but won't be of much interest to humans, at least those left in this solar system, because that's far beyond the expected lifetime of the Sun. A little less than half the time, the galaxies pass each other by at such a great distance that neither is disturbed by the encounter, and as mentioned previously, just 2% of the time, the previously predicted collision occurs within 5 billion years. This is a super cool result that was published today in the journal Nature Astronomy, and I'll include a link in the description so you can check out the details for yourselves. That's today's video. I'll see you back here tomorrow.